Hey guys, it's Isabella. Welcome back to another one of my videos, and in today's video I'll be showing you all what's inside of my pencil case. This is the Joyen Pro pencil case. It is in the gray color. It also comes with a handle, as you can see right here, so I can easily hold it up. There are two pockets right here in the front, this pocket right here, and then this pocket here as well. This pencil case also comes with two main compartments, one here and one here. I also did a back to school haul where I did show a little bit of what's inside my pencil case. I will link that in the corner. I don't know which corner it is, but make sure to look in the corner. So let's start off with looking in this back compartment. So we can easily unzip it right here. And then in this back compartment is where I keep all of my main supplies. So first off, we just have these two mechanical pencils. I have this purple mechanical pencil. It is just a thick mechanical pencil. And then I also have this pink mechanical pencil as well. It is the same brand. Next up, I have this Tombow Fudenovsky brush pen. It is really good for lettering, and it also comes with this tip as well. So here is the brush lettering tip. There are also these five pockets where you can put all of these utensils in, all of these different writing supplies. The next thing I have is this Pentel Energel 0.07 pen. You can just click it right here. And this pen dries so quickly and it writes so smoothly, so I definitely recommend it if you're looking for a new black pen, and I love this pen so much. I also have the Pilot G2 0.7 pen right here. I don't know if it dries really quickly or not, but the Pentel Energel definitely dries really quickly, and here's the pen. Next up, there are these two compartments right here, the mesh compartments, and in this one I just have some sticky notes. So here are some small sticky notes just in pink and orange, and then I also have these purple sticky notes and these light blue ones on the back as well, and then of course just some bright pink sticky notes. Next up, I just have some lead for my mechanical pencils when they do run out of lead. It's always good to have some lead handy. So this is just the Pentel 0.7 lead. It's my favorite type of lead. I also have the High Palmer erasers. So I really like these erasers. They're really smooth and the erasing is really good. So definitely recommend them. And I also have this Bic Whiteout. It is just orange. So that's all for this first little compartment right here. And now let's look inside of the main compartment. All right guys, so the main compartment is right here. Let's just unzip it, and here it is. So first up, there is this little zipper area, and in here, I actually keep some index cards and some scissors. So I had these scissors for a while, so I just get them for school whenever I need to cut out anything. They are just in this little pattern that's white, and it has some black triangles. And then, like I said, I have some index cards right here. They are just plain white. This is a pretty nice pocket, so you can keep a lot of things in here as well. Then I have all of these really cute pens. These are the Papermate Enjoy gel pens, and I just have them in pink. This nice pinkish purple color, I think it might be called fuchsia. I also have this nice purple right here. This blue color. This turquoise color, which I have to say is probably my favorite. And then, of course, I have some blue and red Atlantis pens. I've had these for a while, so. And here's the red one. These are seven pens, so I can fit them all nicely here. There's also this back compartment, but I don't have anything in there at the moment. There is also this little Velcro thing, so you are able to attach it here. And you are also able to attach it here. All right guys, so first off, I have this tape right here. It does fall out easily, so I'm just going to take it out now, but it is just a regular tape. Next, I have all of this supplies I can share with you guys. So first off, we have this Elmer's washable glue stick. It is just your regular purple glue stick. You can make it bigger, smaller, like that. Next up, I just have this Sharpie brush pen. It is a pretty big brush pen, so I can just take it off for you guys and show you. It writes really nicely, and it's just the Sharpie permanent marker brush pen, as I said. Next up, I have some metallic pens right here. I have this blue metallic pen, as you guys can see, and then I also have this turquoise metallic pen right here. They write really nice, so I just had to put them in here and keep them for school. Next up, I do have a lot of my liners for whenever I highlight things. So let's go ahead and take these out. Some of them are also brush my liners, so I'll show you guys those as well. These are all of the my liners. As you guys can see, this one is actually brush, and this my liner is running out. So I just had to put this one in here because this one does run out frequently. So those are all of my liners, guys. I really love my liners, as you guys can tell. Next up in the back, I do have some Tombow dual tip brush pens. I don't have a lot of the colors, so here are the colors I do have. I just have this nice black color, this pink, and this purple. The pink and purple are part of the pastel pack, so they do write lighter than the normal Tombow dual brush pens would write. So I use these a lot for highlighting, and the black one mainly for lettering. If you don't know, the Tombow dual tip brush pen also comes with this tip as well, which is why it's the dual tip, because it has two tips. So that's just the fine end, and of course this is the brush end. Last but not least, I do have all of my colored pencils, and I'm not going to shake them out, but they are all right here in this back compartment, and they are just the Crayola colored pencils. I do have some other brands in here, but they are mostly the Crayola pencils, and I love how this is organized, guys. There's so many like different places to put things. Like, there's this back compartment where I have all my colored pencils, this tiny little compartment where I have my Tombow pens, and then this compartment here. So like, nothing falls out except for the tape, which I'll check out, but yeah, nothing falls out. So I don't have to worry about that when I open this. And it's just really nice because my other pencil case, I had to like reach down and look for everything, but this is just right here and I can easily take whatever I need out of it. So that's all for what's in my pencil case. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was pretty short because there's really not that much of a variety of things in this pencil case, but I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Like I said, please be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Also, don't forget to hit that notification bell so you won't miss any future videos from me. And without further ado, I will see you guys later. Bye!